Done with that.
Got it loaded.
Just gotta follow our
dashboard out.
Let the big load out.
up, guys? Steve here. I just want to interrupt the video real quick to direct you to FSC Speed Shop channel. We had a major incident over here where literally just days ago, we got clobbered by a hailstorm and everything I had of value was outside. Literally, by the time all was said and done, there was enough hail laying on the ground for me and Matt to run the snowblower. Luckily, Orwell did pretty well, but not much else did. So we're going to touch base on that. Guys with them aluminum trucks, you're not going to like this video. Go ahead and check out FSC Speed Shop, the all new channel on the automotive side. Link is in the description. I know this channel originally was FSC Speed Shop. It's a little hard to find. Link is in the description. Check it out, FSC Speed Shop. All right, back to the video.
I got a hammer, brother.
What's that?
I got a hammer or something stuck. Where the hell did the gas cap go?
What are you looking for?
The gas cap. I took the damn key out of it so it didn't get lost.
On the other side.
Other side. I stuck the ignition key in it. I don't think that's gas.
That was in the gas? Okay. So that was the gas for you. You'll find it. One side's hydraulic, one side's gas.
For the life of me, I can't.
That's fuel.
There you go. I don't know where I couldn't find it. It's covered. Where did...
Is your one in one of these or something?
Thought it was a gas cap. If it's on the other one. Oh, that's a propane machine. Oh, no, it's not. It was the other one. There you go. Tape off the muffler. Lift the forks. There you go.
What do you want here?
Hey, you already got that one or anywhere on the bottom? Alrighty.
Alright,
I'll reattach and be out of your hair. That would make my life easier, but somebody would be mad.
I don't care about them.
Yeah, somebody might get a little upset. Where's the machine at? I don't know. It just disappeared.
Alrighty, thank you.
Sweet.
Where are you going to that?
Nice and easy. Like I like them.